I go to school early in the morning with my parents. It usually finishes at about 6. After my class, I go to the library to study. So my parents come to the library to pick me up at 8. When I have problems in studying, I ask my friends to help me. Then we solve problem together. I often skip breakfast. Then eat more for lunch and dinner. But I heard that I should eat more for breakfast than dinner. So I try to have breakfast.